So hi everybody, see you girl Prashvi. Today we are going to have another combination workout. And this time around it's a sit-up with punches, sit-up punches. So basically we did the routine sitting up and adding punches to me. So lie down your back, knees bent, whichever way you want to sit up from. Preferably I do it from here, so you can go from here. One, two, one, two. Go back down, you can keep your hands guided up. So, you can do it four. That's it. Notice I increase my foot just to four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So by the time I finish the push up of sitting up, you can even continue punches on your way down. So up, coming back down, up, coming back down. And that's how to do the sit-up punches. Whichever way you decide to do it, get your back injury, get fired up, get those abs tight, get the workout done, and you feel better. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do give it a thumbs up, do share, and subscribe. Thanks.